Hello and welcome to Isolation Point. What is Isolation Point? Well, Isolation Point is a system for managing safety isolations for plant and equipment. Isolation Point is different to other isolation procedure management systems because it is safer as it delivers more accurate isolations. In addition, it is simpler to use as there is less paperwork to control. As an example of how Isolation Point is used, here we have a thickener, 21TK21, that requires isolation, around the perimeter of the thickener's isolation points. An isolation plan, 21TK21_FI, has already been compiled, and now we will activate it for execution. The plan has now been activated and assigned a unique plan number. To transfer the activated plan on the server to the client PDA, just dock the PDA. After logging in, plan number 21TK21_FI is listed for execution. The locks and tags necessary to perform the isolation plan are listed by selecting locks tags. Selecting execute plan commences the isolation procedure. The first step is to isolate 11FT21. This text label identifies this circuit breaker as 11FT21. Scanning the barcode confirms the identity of this circuit breaker as being 11FT21, as the PDA advances to a prompt requiring confirmation that the switch has been turned off. Various prompts require the isolation officer to confirm the target position of the isolation point, whether the isolation has been verified, and that the correct lock and tag has been attached. For each completed step in the isolation plan, the isolation officer can record lock numbers and signatures. The second step is to isolate 11PU21. Selecting map identifies the location of the isolation point. Selecting PIC provides a photo of the isolation point. The third step is to isolate 11VL22. In the event that the wrong isolation point is scanned, for example 11VL21, the PDA alarms this fact to the isolation officer with a message stating incorrect secondary ID. The PDA will not advance until the correct isolation point is scanned. Once the last step has been completed, an isolation plan complete message is provided. The completed plan can now be archived by the server. To transfer the completed plan on the client PDA to the server, just dock the PDA again. Following archiving, useful reports are immediately available. In this report, the plan's completion date and time are available, as are statistics on previous executions of the same plan. This information is valuable when planning future maintenance shutdowns. In summary, Isolation Point provides safer isolations than paper-based isolation procedures. It uses human and machine methods to provide identity verification of the isolation point to be operated. A text label and a barcode or RFID tag per point is all that is required. In essence, Isolation Point provides identity cross-checking with only one isolation officer. Isolation Point requires less management effort, yet it provides more information about completed isolations. Isolation plans are automatically audited and archived. In addition, reports of who executed which isolation plan and when, average time to execute, and lock and tag lists are available at the click of a mouse. For more information, please visit Isolation Point support and FAQs at www.redbusbar.com.